Hey, I'm Jonathan Wild, and we are going to cover how to compute the maturity date and interest for notes receivable. So first, what is a note? A note is a written promise to pay a specific amount of money on demand or at a future date, and usually with interest. Notes can be used for lending money and sometimes for payment for goods or services. Notes receivable are different than accounts receivable in that they usually have more formally written out terms, are for higher amounts, and are for longer durations of time. Now I want to run through a notes receivable example. So let's say on March 5th, we get a $10,000, 120-day, 9% note from a customer. The $10,000 on the note receivable is the principal or amount of the note. The 120 days is the period of time until the maturity date, which is when the $10,000 is repaid with interest. The 9% is the annual interest rate. So first, let's determine when this note matures. The note is dated on March 5th, so we count 120 days after that date. There are 26 days remaining in March, 30 days in April, 31 days in May, 30 days in June, and then the remaining 3 days in July. We have now counted 120 days to get a maturity date of July 3rd. Next, let's compute interest. To do this, we take the principal of the note and multiply it by the annual interest rate, and multiply that by a fraction of the year. In our example, we take the $10,000 principal of the note, multiply it by 9% or 0.09, and multiply that by 120 over 360 days. This gets $300 of interest for the note. We use a 360-day year for this equation called the banker's rule because it makes for easier calculations.